what I need is sort of
cowboy.
We call it American cowboy. Or maybe have that 35 here and then sort of a longer lens.
Hey, well, I don't think any of us were really ideally dressed for the conditions until luckily I come across the Indian character who gets killed and I get to take his jacket.
I don't think I've ever been as physically uncomfortable as I was my first day on this movie in this tiny little dress, 15 degrees below zero.
You had to. You had to do it, right?
Get the money. Liza, now! No, poor Olivia was the one I felt for the most definitely, and her first day of shooting, I think it was also on her birthday, and she was out there freezing herself to pieces with a mini skirt and high heel shoes, so I couldn't complain.
It was really difficult to focus on just acting in the scenes and things when it was so cold and you were just trying not to shiver during the takes.
Upside down in a car, in the snow, tragically shocked by the exhaustion.
It's been challenging physically.
And action!
Despite the physical discomfort, it was exciting and it was looking so cool. I mean, the one thing about the cold is you can see it on screen. It was horrible to experience, really.
You have the money?
Most of it.
You have your health?
I think so.
Well, that's not valid.
But it looks just sterile.
The backdrop, the kind of the coldness, the snow, we had incredible amounts of snow, and I think that'll be a character in the film.
It's so gorgeous, the snow and the locations we've been at.
Put us in the desert with horses instead of in snow with snowmobiles, this would be a Western.
So yes, I definitely agree. It is sort of a modern concept of a Western.
The fact that the snowstorm holds off modern day help, you know, all the modern equipment can't get to help us. So it's basically just these folks in the movie.